Hi everyone, this is Avi from Fantastic Framing. I would like to introduce you Numina Sisters. They are Aboriginal artists over here. As you can see over here, this is the bush medicine leaf with floating frame, and this is the dingo dream, which are amazing. The reason that they are here, we did a lot of art. People came to us, we did lots of art that, you know, for them, people got it from them. And now we are in contact with them, and the great news is that now it's available in all of our stores. We are in contact with them. It's sister from Darwin, it's Aboriginal art. There is two options, or only to stretch it, if people want to do it more efficient, more on a budget, so you can only stretch it, or if you do the floating frame. The floating frame enhance the colors. You can see how the white floating frames like brings out all the white outside from the house. So you play with the color and you enhance it. So it gives a lot of energy into the house. This is what amazing. I want to show you another one, which it's my favorite. Come for a second, Amog. I just want to show you. Look at my favorite. I just want to show you. Come. Okay, look at this one. Look at this one outside. Okay, very colorful. Looks amazing. Oak floating frame. It's Tasmanian oak. And it's a wonderful piece of art. Give a lot of energy. The most sustainable things in the house is the things that are on your wall. So now it's available in all of our stores. You're welcome to come in and say hi. Bye bye, thank you.